school Charlie Bonnet song. I don't like communism. I don't want to speak Chinese. I don't care for globalization. I don't like the Middle East. Don't give me that times of changing line of crap. I want my old America back. I miss the days of the Blair Gym School and God on your dollar bill. Keep the screen door wide open all night long, not worried about getting killed. And 20 bucks can buy me a tank of gas. I want my old America back. It's called Old America. I don't like city life, I like the country life in old America. I say we'll keep the jobs at home, quit shipping them overseas. Don't worry about foreign folks, and let's worry about you and me. And get our boys the hell out of Iraq. Let's have our old America back. Same as my daddy and his daddy before. Hardly ever saw granddaddy around here. I only come to town about twice a year. About 100 pound of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that the baby would shine. Now the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad. Headed out to Hollywood with everything ahead. Before my time, but I've been told, never come back in Copperhead Road. My granddaddy ran whiskey in a big black dog. Bought it at the auction at the Mason's Law. Johnson County Sheriff in it on this side. Just a shot cold of primer and he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle told that engine time. But I still remember that rumbling sound. Something wasn't right. Headed down to Knoxville with the weekend load. Still a whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. They draft the white trash first round here in Hawaii. I did 2 tours of duty in the desert sign. And I came home with a damn good tan. I take sea from Colombia, Mexico. Landed down the hollow down Copperhead Road. Now the D. Chopper in the air, wouldn't screaming back over there. I tell you, thinking too, I'm Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road. Copperhead, baby. Thank you much. I gotta drink out of the can again. Send your request up. I probably won't do them, but you can still send them up. Favorite old country song. When I was a kid, I didn't realize that this guy lived down the road from me. I was thumbing from Montgomery, had a guitar on my back, when a stranger pulled up beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow eyed. Said it's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride? So, thank you, sir. I stepped up in the front seat, I turned on that radio. Them sad old songs coming out of them speakers, the solid country gold. And then I noticed the stranger was ghost white pale. Before light, I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you pegged your dues? Can you mow the blues? Can you bend their guitar string? Or can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you big stop bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Well, he stopped just shy of Nashville and turned that car around. Said, "This is where you get off, boy. I'm coming home to Alabama." As I climbed out of that damn Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." I said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world calls me Hank." Said, "Can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mow the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Or can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you big stop bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." If you big stop bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you big stop bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. David Allen Coe tonight. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. 21st birthday, right, Aaron? No. Don't grow up too quick. It's a trick. It's a trick. You need to stay little as long as you can. Aaron, how old are you, sweetheart?
40.
Oh, okay. Two? Oh, okay. It's not Aaron's birthday. It's the little one's birthday. What's his name? Aaron. Aaron is two. Definitely don't grow up too quick. It's a trick. You want to help me out a little? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aaron. Happy birthday to you. All right. All right. 2 years old, that's a great age. Don't grow up, little man, it's a trick.
Oh, my God.
can't you see it? A little Southern rock in there. I appreciate it.
Never think that a man could go far. Taking my roots down home Dixie, mixing the blues of old Mississippi, and topping it off with a loud Les Paul guitar. I'm a hillbilly rock star. Right. As a child, I loved to sing. Got my first guitar when I turned 13. I played along with my radio. The Tush Cocaine, Curtis Lowe. Me and the boys had a little band. We were touring the country in an old Dodge van. We was making our name as a hillbilly rock star. Never think that a man could go far. Taking my roots down home Dixie, mixing the blues of old Mississippi, topping it off with a loud Les Paul guitar. I'm a hillbilly rock star. And I travel all across this land, songs for the common man. I got a rebel flag and a scattered sound, and I've been trying to make old Ronnie proud with my Marshall amp, Les Paul slung low, my cowboy hat and my country draw. I'm making my name as a hillbilly rock star. Who'd ever think that a man could go far? Taking my roots and down home Dixie, mixing the blues of old Mississippi, and topping it off with a loud Les Paul guitar. I'm a hillbilly rock star. Alright. Who'd ever think that a man could go far? I'm taking my roots down home Dixie, mixing the blues of old Mississippi, and topping it off with a loud Les Paul guitar. I'm a hillbilly rock star.
That's one off my new album, Hillbilly Rock Star, baby. Thank you. I appreciate that. I got one, you know. Yeah. Y'all feeling good tonight? Somebody scream. I know it's a dinner crowd, but this is Union City. I know how y'all get.
Johnny was a schoolboy when he heard his first Beatles song. He let me do what I think it was from there. It didn't take him long. I got myself a guitar, used to play it every night. And now it's in a rock and roll outfit, and everything's alright, don't you know? Johnny told his mama, hey mama, I'm going away. I'm gonna hit the big time, gonna play hops and barley one day. My mama came to the door with a teardrop in her eye. Johnny said, don't cry, mama, smile and wave goodbye. Don't you know? Went straight up to number one. Suddenly everyone loved to hear him sing a song. Watching the world go by, surprised it goes so fast. Johnny looked around and said, hey, I made the big time at last. Don't you know? Bottle of whiskey, sleeping tablets by his head. Johnny's life passed him by like a warm summer day. If you listen to the wind, you can still hear it play. School Bad Company song. One of my favorite bands. Oh, thank you, man. Y'all are awesome. I appreciate that. Because of that, I'm lifting the gas jug up once again. Cheers to y'all. Wild card, man. Together we are building up a real high hand. We live out in the country. She's my little queen of this south. was working on the fool's house. She wakes me every morning with a smile and a kiss. That strong country loving is hard to resist. She's my easy loving woman, I'm a hard working man, no doubt. Yeah, we're two of a kind, we're working on the fool's house, alright. And a pickup truck, it's her limousine. And a favorite dress is a faded blue jean. She loves me tender when the going gets tough. Sometimes we fight just so we can make up long. I need a little woman like the crops need rain. She's my honeycomb and I'm her sugar cane. We really fit together, you know what I'm talking about.
Try a little help from my friends.
with my Union City friends.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah,
true story.
Whiskey and rock and roll.
tonight, Lemon Skinner.
You say you're sorry once again, dear. You want me to take you back once more. You say you'll need it. And walk softly on this heart of mine. Don't leave it mean and so unkind. Let them rest in peace and quiet. Walk softly on this heart of mine.
That's right.
When I was 17, I was a music row nightmare with Hollywood dreams. Took all them and skimming, mixed it up with the Stones and a little Merle Haggard, and I touched George Jones. Now I ain't Elvis, but they say I'm a king, cause I'm larger than life and I'm a household name, baby. Who write for magazines? They don't like my songs. They don't like how I sing. Don't like my long hair or the fact that I choose to wear steel toe boots instead of blue suede shoes. But all of the critics can't agree on one thing: I'm larger than life, and I'm a household name, baby.